I'm recording this, by the way.
What?
I am recording,
Oh.
I think I'm gonna try to get a video editor to double speed.
Yeah.
So the sound.
I think you can do that on, like, either with your camera or with, they should have an app for it.
Yeah, I'm sure they got a video editing app for it, but.
Or you might be able to do it when you upload it, too.
Yeah, YouTube might have a video app, too, so.
Yeah.
I have read into it.
Yeah.
I don't know if my phone's falling up here, but it.
Oh, it's working then.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes.
Did I just peel that right off? It's starting to peel up.
On its own?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's getting through, it's working.
Yeah.
It's just getting through that.
Nice.
Coating. Worth something, I guess, right? Need any more of that done, or?
Probably.
You want a screwdriver?
Right.
Just go light on it, that's all. Crazy how quickly it works too. It's like damn near instant.
Yeah.
You wanted to say something about fire going, I think it's my gloves.
Probably.
As you can see, it's penetrated and then it lives.
Yeah.
Vinegary douchiness saves the day. Well, one fucking room is already fine, I guess.
Yeah.
We don't know what we accomplished today, but.
I don't know.
We
didn't give up.
Well, yeah. I think spite would ever stop me from doing that.
What?
I'm sure spite will stop me from doing that. We'd take death before giving up.
Yeah.
I mean, realistically, these walls are ready to be fucking joint compounds after today.
Right.
And had I brought the joint compound up and tools, we could have done it, but it's ready.
Well, how much did you have joint compound for everything?
I got like a half bucket at the house, as long as it's still good.
So we could necessarily go to the hardware store?
Absolutely.
Because you could use that for another.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because they have to go there anyway to get the. Well, we don't have to go there to get the lumber, per se, since we're right down the street from Lumberyard. Maybe they'll go to the deal. And be like, we'll be back. Our contractor will be back to pick the room.
Here, I'll tell you that much. Not that shit, that way. You're ready for some springtime rainy fucking days.
Yeah.
for this house. School is proving to be very useful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My mask keeps sliding down because why not?